Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing 24/7. In this video, we will be learning how to remove red eye in PicsArt. Removing red eye in PicsArt is pretty straightforward. So here is how you can do it. First of all, open up your PicsArt application on your mobile device. Once you open up your application and sign into your account, click on the See All button at the top left corner. Select a red eye image that you want to edit from your camera roll or any other sources. After you do that, you will then be able to import your picture. To remove red eye from an image, go to the bottom menu and click on Retouch. Now, scroll around the area at the bottom and look for red eye option at the very bottom right. Go ahead and pinch in and zoom into the area and get this two circle. Pinch in and select the red area on the image. Also make sure to mark your iris for your eyes as well using the next dot. After you select the red eye, click on the tick mark at the top right and you will then be able to see that the tool has now automatically corrected the color, removing the red eye effect. So once you are done, you can now apply the changes by clicking on apply at the top right. And that is how you can do it. There you have successfully removed red eye from your image. Export a picture like you normally do or share it directly on social media. And that's it for today's video. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.